already heard how you disgraced yourself before Lady Shah, how she marked you as the enemy. But it is quite another thing for them to see it for themselves. I am very glad you decided to return. A cautionary tale such as yours will be studied by Lady Shah's initiates for years to come.
Okay, I'll slaughter you all.
Perhaps I can make a case for some small measure of mercy. Give me the artifact, and I can at least make this quick.
Enough. I don't answer to you. Not anymore. I'm here for my family. That's right. I know what you did. And it's not going to be quick.
This is your family. And now you have turned your back on it. The artifact was your last chance to prove yourself. And you squandered it.
Keep silent.
You there! Surrender this one to me now, and you can consider Lady Shah's forces your allies in the battles to come.
Never.
As you like. Lilala! For Shah!
For Shah, my ass, come on. Oh, there's like 1 million of you, eh? This is gonna be fun. There's literally 1 million of them.
A tale for the ages.
What should I do? Have to keep going.
Let's turn someone inside out.
My faith will protect me. Time to strike.
So freaking funny.
I am Lady Shah's instrument. Embrace a fang and claw.
The night sinner shall prevail.
Lady Shah's will shall be done. Sure as night shall fall.
Will would be great here as well. For the huge AoE. Wait, he has blind. Can shoot through darkness.
Can't give up.
Thank you, boy, senpai. Guest, what are you doing? Not enough space. Bugged out, bitch.
On I go. I will ascend. My path be true.
This way. These mortals be. Step to it.
Got to concentrate. Have to keep going.
The lance board is set.
I will ascend.
There's blood in the air.
Can't afford to let up.
Swords meet sorcery.
Fighting is futile. The darkness awaits you.
Tenera.
No time to waste.
Victory is assured. Step by step.
End this. Got to move.
Let's go. Into the shadows.
Victory awaits. What's the plan?
Battle of wits.
Dance. Let's
demons!
Darkness consume you.
Your death to the Night Singer.
Many they confess.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Death. Got to focus.
What bursted the living shit out of me? That's what I wanna know. What on earth bursted me that much for 80? What happened? What the flying fuck? Is Char getting mad because I'm whacking them? Only logical thing would be death, I guess. Because I don't see any logic right now. Lazy, I can think, in that case. I really don't get it, what's causing this.
On the move.
Astarion! Can we do something?
They won't know what bit them.
I think it's time to kill Astarion, then about you. Sit Astarion. The rest of you, get in a firewall, and then we can talk.
This will do nicely.
Sunbeam clears the darkness, by the way.
Death is
but it needs to be like this in a straight line, it's perfect.
Need to act fast. Time to strike.
She'll hold on.
Go for the throat. May the dice roll in my favor.
Let them come to us. Motherfucker with darkness. Enough with this shit darkness.
One can't always be a gentleman.
I got a sunbeam. This can be devastating.
Let's light them up.
But why am I receiving 1 million damage? Like, how am I receiving 1 million damage? That's the question. How?
Can't give up. Not now.
What am I doing to receive 50,000 damage? If there was explanation for Shadowheart that Shar is waking her,
Mistra Rill,
then why me? You got something on you that retaliates all of this? Terror, Pay Ancestry Magic Resist, Mortal Reminder. No, I just don't see common sense here.
Weave. I don't fancy that.
I
Joneses.
See no common sense here. This is bullshit. Complete bullshit. But whatever. I think it's a bug.
I'm ready.
I'm not sure I'll need to check out, but that's literally 50k damage out of nowhere. Out of nowhere.
Now they see me.
To let up.
I speak, they burn. May it please Mistra.
I will ascend.
Maybe when you use sun spells in Shard Temple, you get wrecked. When you use radiant damage, I don't know what you think, man. Maybe it's that. But I really don't know what to think.
I will not know fear.
Dragging.
Unleash me.
Victory awaits.
One of the better fights in a game. I still believe it can be better, harder, clearer. Maybe the door should close behind you. Action search again. How many times you got action search? No darkness, man. Nope. No vision.
On the hunt.
Sure that I hit. Now it's 91. See if we can stun. We can stun. We win. GG. Doing, bitch. How are you doing? I said,
talk to me.
Mother Superior of Shar.
Victory awaits.
The witching hour.
Next one is paralyzed. She won't be able to move. No, you got another one. With darkness, I guess. I mean, it's the first harder fight in the game, this one, but I still find it very easy.
I'm ready. I am Fury. I am dead.
Are you for real?
Ah! Make way. What's the plan?
The mother superior and the Sharans give up.
Patched up, pushing on.
So this fight stops when you kill a mother superior. I slaughter them all. Look, even if they reflect radiant, I guess they do, but even if they reflect radiant, it's worth whacking them with a sunbeam, because the amount of damage you deal with a sunbeam is insane, and they all go in straight line. It's worth it. You get back up, you wipe out 10 of them at the same time in the hallway. Perfect for a sunbeam. Where will you get a better sunbeam than this line? Okay, there's like how many? 13, 14 in a line. And you get two sunbeams. One from Playtender, the other one from a wizard. You can't get a better usage of a sunbeam in a game. There is no better spot. She could be knocked out, yeah. It says that Mother Superior is dead with 17 HP. Viconia's walking fortress. With a warning bond for free. Interesting. Shards, Umbre. There's always supposed to be a fucking cutscene, okay? It's not my fault the game is fucking bugged. This is like 10 times already where I overkill an enemy in combat and you all like there's supposed to be a cutscene. What am I supposed to do about it? Repeat the entire fight of 30 minutes? No. No. I don't give a fuck. No. When they fix the game, that's when I'll care about it. I don't care.
Ah, excellent choice.
Don't give a flying fuck.
The Mother Superior. Gone. She built this place. Enlisted each one of us. What now?
I have a very, very good idea of what's now. I'm gonna show you what is now. Now is this.
You're violent.
This is what now. This is what now. And this And this.
My faith will
then a bit of this. And then a bit of that. That's one now.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
Fuck you and Mother Superior. And Shar.
This is it. Where I was raised. Trained. Hells. It's strange to be
They
back.
Don't exist anymore. Relax. So what comes now when she's not a problem anymore?
My parents are still captive. I need to free them.
We'll find them. And the story ends. Get up, you bitch.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Mother Superior. How do I enter the Chamber of Loss?
Altar.
His Shar rewarded your sacrifice.
She will. She must.
How do you come to be here?
Lady Shah's command. Water deep. Deception. Slaughter.
Yeah, yeah. Shar is probably best. What is this place?
Lady Shah's sacred grotto.
I'm about to take a shit in a sacred grotto. Who are you?
Viconia DeVir.
The spell's power away.
Perfect for the sunbeam, it doesn't get better, man.
have to find my parents. They must be close.
What the shield? Viconia's walking fortress gives us a warding bond.